Well, as far back as I can remember, I've always gone to church, and I was a believer. I believed in God. I thought I was a Christian because I was baptized when I was a young girl, and then in my 20s, I was working my way to be saved, and that's really the way I have to explain it. You know, I was about 32 years old, and I'll never forget that day. I was at a church in Benicia, California, and the pastor was preaching a sermon on John chapter 3 and had to do with Jesus and Nicodemus, and it was about being born again, and it was as though a light just came on for me, and I went, oh, I'm not saved. I knew I was not saved. So I went home that day, got down on my knees, and I asked God to forgive me. And I asked Him to be my Savior. And that's the day I was saved, and I remember it quite well. Okay. He showed Himself to me in a lot. He certainly through His Word, I mean, I have just craved Bible studies. That's something that was very important to me through many years. And prayer, through prayer, but also through suffering. And when my first marriage fell apart, it was a difficult time, and God showed me, He forgave me for the things that I have done wrong and continues to forgive me, but He taught me how to forgive others, which was what I needed to move forward. It has totally been different. It's truly amazing. God is Almighty God, and He just has made Himself so real to me in so many ways, especially in the last couple years. And in the last year, since being in a small group, I cannot tell you, this old woman could never have memorized scripture, but God could, and He helped me to do that. And His Word, just reading through the Bible last year and this year, has just, He is more awesome than I ever thought. And I just look forward to spending time with Him each morning, and He's my Savior.